Good morning, students. Good morning, ma'am. All of you follow social distancing. Yes, ma'am. How are you doing today? Yes, Carrie. Why are you so sad?
I am feeling worried and scared. As Riya is absent today, I am missing her.
I understand. It is not easy. Listen, students. We should be careful and still follow the guidelines so that coronavirus does not spread.
Do we need to take precautions?
Oh yes, we should avoid the risk of infection by covering coughs and sneezes with the tissues or elbows and wash the hands regularly.
Ma'am, do we need to obey social distancing and put mask now also?
Yes, we should always mask up and keep enough space by stretching our arms or flapping our wings as we did during prayer.
So ma'am, you mean we should avoid large crowd?
Yes, this is a new normal. Make this etiquette your habit. Always remember, health comes first. By maintaining social distance, you are not only protecting yourself, but you are loved ones too.